50s. The latest river levels in the Potomac, Shenandoah, and Rappahannock basins are as follows. All reports are current as of 7 p.m. and are measured in feet. For Potomac River at Point of Rocks, 3.2. Potomac River at Edwards Ferry, 5.5. Potomac River at Little Falls, 4.0. Seneca Creek at Dawsonville, 2.3. Monocacy River at Frederick, 2.5. This hazardous weather outlook is for the Maryland portion of the Chesapeake Bay, tidal Potomac River, and I-95 corridor through central Maryland, northern Virginia, and District of Columbia. Day 1, tonight. No hazardous weather is expected at this time. Days 2 through 7, Sunday through Friday. No hazardous weather is expected at this time. Spotter information statement, spotter activation is not expected at this time. Now for the National Weather Service marine forecast for the northern Chesapeake Bay and adjoining estuaries north of North Beach. Rest of tonight, southeast winds 10 knots, becoming east. Waves 1 foot. Rain. A slight chance of thunderstorms. Sunday, north winds 10 to 15 knots with gusts to 20 knots. Waves 2 feet. Rain likely. Patchy fog. Visibility 1 to 3 nautical miles. Sunday night, northwest winds 15 to 20 knots with gusts to 25 knots. Waves 2 feet. Monday, northwest winds 10 to 15 knots with gusts to 20 knots. Waves 1 to 2 feet. Monday night, northwest winds 5 to 10 knots, becoming east after midnight. Waves 1 foot or less. Tuesday through Wednesday, southwest winds 5 to 10 knots. Waves 1 feet. Thursday, southwest winds 5 to 10 knots. Waves 1 foot. A chance of showers. Winds and waves higher and visibilities lower in and near thunderstorms. This is a statement from the National Weather Service. Small craft advisory now in effect until 6 a.m. Monday. North winds 10 to 20 knots with gusts up to 25 knots expected. The areas affected include Pawtuxent River to Brooms Island, Maryland, Chesapeake Bay from North Beach to Drum Point, Maryland, and tidal Potomac from Crum Island, Maryland to Smith Point, Virginia. The hazardous weather conditions are expected until 6 a.m. Monday. Impacts, conditions will be hazardous to small craft. Inexperienced mariners, especially those operating smaller vessels, should avoid navigating in hazardous conditions. This is a statement from the National Weather Service. Small craft advisory now in effect from midnight tonight to 6 a.m. Monday. North winds 10 to 20 knots with gusts up to 25 knots expected. The areas affected include Chesapeake Bay from Pools Island, Maryland to North Beach, Maryland, Choptank River to Cambridge, Maryland and the Little Choptank River, tidal Potomac from Indian Head to Cobb Island, Maryland, and Eastern Bay. The hazardous weather conditions are expected from midnight tonight to 6 a.m. Monday. Impacts, conditions will be hazardous to small craft. Inexperienced mariners, especially those operating smaller vessels, should avoid navigating in hazardous conditions. This is a statement from the National Weather Service. Small craft advisory now in effect from 6 a.m. Sunday to 6 a.m. Monday. Northwest winds 10 to 20 knots with gusts up to 25 knots expected. The areas affected include Chester River to Queenstown, Maryland and Chesapeake Bay north of Pools Island, Maryland. The hazardous weather conditions are expected from 6 a.m. Sunday to 6 a.m. Monday. Impacts, conditions will be hazardous to small craft. Inexperienced mariners, especially those operating smaller vessels, should avoid navigating in hazardous conditions. This is a statement from the National Weather Service. Small craft advisory now in effect from noon Sunday to 6 a.m. Monday. Northwest winds 10 to 15 knots with gusts up to 25 knots expected. The areas affected include Patapsco River including Baltimore Harbor and tidal Potomac from Key Bridge to Indian Head, Maryland. The hazardous weather conditions are expected from noon Sunday to 6 a.m. Monday. Impacts, conditions will be hazardous to small craft. Inexperienced mariners, especially those operating smaller vessels, should avoid navigating in hazardous conditions. The 9 p.m. observation in Baltimore. At BWI Airport, light rain was falling. The temperature was 54 degrees. Dew point 46. Humidity was 74%. Winds were southwest at 5 miles an hour and the barometric pressure was 29.88 inches and falling. Now for some observations from the surrounding area. At Annapolis, the temperature was 53. Wind southwest at 3 miles an hour. At Martin State Airport, clear. Temperature 57 degrees. Southeast wind at 8. At Westminster, the temperature was 57. Winds calm. At Washington National Airport, light rain was occurring. 52 degrees. Southeast wind at 3. At Pawtuxet River Naval Air Station, light rain was falling. It was 54. Southeast wind at 10 miles an hour. At Salisbury, light rain was falling. It was 52. Wind southeast at 5 miles an hour. At Ocean City, light rain was falling. It was 53 degrees. Calm. At Dover, cloudy. 57 degrees. Wind south at 7. At Wilmington, cloudy skies. It was 57. Wind east at 3 miles an hour. At York, cloudy skies. It was 53. Wind east at 3 miles an hour. At New York, cloudy skies. 56. Wind south at 15 miles an hour. At Philadelphia, cloudy skies. 58. Wind south at 5 miles an hour. At Raleigh, cloudy skies. 59. Wind southeast at 14 miles an hour, gusting to 22. Now for some observations on the waters. At Colchester Beach, the wind was south at 4 knots, and the water was 58 degrees. At Francis Scott Key Bridge, the wind was south at 8 knots. Thomas Point was 53 degrees, the wind was south at 7 knots, and the water temperature was 54 degrees. At Goose's Reef Buoy, the temperature was 50 degrees, gusting to 14. And the water temperature was 54 degrees. At Cove Point, the temperature was 53 degrees. Wind southeast, at 7 knots. At 15 miles east of Fenwick Island. The current time is 9:48 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Here is a look at the weather features that will affect the region over the next several days. A low pressure to the southeast will migrate eastward tonight, bring moderate to heavy rain at times. Rain continues overnight before exiting offshore late Sunday morning. High pressure will then go back into the region throughout the day Sunday and will persist over the region through the middle of next week as a warming trend ensues. Now for the official National Weather Service forecast for the Baltimore metro area and the surrounding KEC listening area. Rest of tonight, rain. A slight chance of thunderstorms. Lows around 50. Southeast winds around 5 miles an hour, becoming northeast. Chance of rain near 100%. Sunday, patchy fog in the morning. Mostly cloudy with a chance of rain in the morning, then mostly sunny in the afternoon. Highs in the upper 60s. Northwest winds 10 to 15 miles an hour with gusts up to 30 miles an hour. Chance of rain 50%. Sunday night, mostly clear. Lows in the lower 40s. Northwest winds 10 to 15 miles an hour with gusts up to 25 miles an hour. Monday, sunny. Highs in the mid-60s. Northwest winds 10 to 15 miles an hour with gusts up to 25 miles an hour. Monday night, mostly clear. Lows in the mid-40s. Northwest winds 5 to 10 miles an hour, becoming northeast after midnight. Tuesday, partly cloudy. Highs in the mid-70s. Wednesday, mostly cloudy. Highs in the lower 80s. Lows in the lower 60s. Thursday, mostly cloudy with a 40% chance of showers. Highs around 80. Lows in the lower 60s. Friday, mostly cloudy. A 40% chance of showers. Highs in the lower 70s. Lows in the lower 50s. Saturday, partly cloudy. A 30% chance of showers. Highs in the upper 60s. Lows in the lower 50s. This hazardous weather outlook is for the Maryland portion of the Chesapeake Bay, tidal Potomac River, and I-95 corridor through central Maryland, northern Virginia, and District of Columbia. Day 1, tonight. No hazardous weather is expected at this time. Days 2 through 7, Sunday through Friday. No hazardous weather is expected at this time. Spotter information statement. Spotter activation is not expected at this time. Now for the National Weather Service marine forecast for the northern Chesapeake Bay and adjoining estuaries north of North Beach. Rest of tonight, southeast winds 10 knots, becoming east. Waves 1 foot. Rain. A slight chance of thunderstorms. Sunday, north winds 10 to 15 knots with gusts to 20 knots. Waves 2 feet. Rain likely. Patchy fog. Visibility 1 to 3 nautical miles. Sunday night, northwest winds 15 to 20 knots with gusts to 25 knots. Waves 2 feet. Monday, northwest winds 10 to 15 knots with gusts to 20 knots. Waves 1 to 2 feet. Monday night, northwest winds 5 to 10 knots, becoming east after midnight. Waves 1 foot or less. Tuesday through Wednesday, southwest winds 5 to 10 knots. Waves 1 feet. Thursday, southwest winds 5 to 10 knots. Waves 1 foot. A chance of showers. Winds and waves higher and visibilities lower in and near thunderstorms. This is the NOAA Weather Radio All Hazards Station KEC-83, broadcasting from the National Weather Service Office in Sterling, Virginia, and transmitting on a frequency of 162.400 MHz from an antenna located in Pikesville, Maryland. This is a statement from the National Weather Service. Small craft advisory now in effect until 6 a.m. Monday. North winds 10 to 20 knots with gusts up to 25 knots expected. The areas affected include Pawtuxent River to Brooms Island, Maryland, Chesapeake Bay from North Beach to Drum Point, Maryland, and Tidal Potomac from Calm Island, Maryland to Smith Point, Virginia. The hazardous weather conditions are expected until 6 a.m. Monday. Impacts, conditions will be hazardous to small craft. Inexperienced mariners, especially those operating smaller vessels, should avoid navigating in hazardous conditions. This is a statement from the National Weather Service. Small craft advisory now in effect from midnight tonight to 6 a.m. Monday. North winds 10 to 20 knots with gusts up to 25 knots expected. The areas affected include Chesapeake Bay from Pools Island, Maryland to North Beach, Maryland, Choptank River to Cambridge, Maryland and the Little Choptank River, Tidal Potomac from Indian Head to Cobb Island, Maryland, and Eastern Bay. The hazardous weather conditions are expected from midnight tonight to 6 a.m. Monday. Impacts, conditions will be hazardous to small craft. Inexperienced mariners, especially those operating smaller vessels, should avoid navigating in hazardous conditions. This is a statement from the National Weather Service. Small craft advisory now in effect from 6 a.m. Sunday to 6 a.m. Monday. Northwest winds 10 to 20 knots with gusts up to 25 knots expected. The areas affected include Chester River to Queenstown, Maryland and Chesapeake Bay north of Pools Island, Maryland. The hazardous weather conditions are expected from 6 a.m. Sunday to 6 a.m. Monday. Impacts, conditions will be hazardous to small craft. Inexperienced mariners, especially those operating smaller vessels, should avoid navigating in hazardous conditions. This is a statement from the National Weather Service. Small craft advisory now in effect from noon Sunday to 6 a.m. Monday. Northwest winds 10 to 15 knots with gusts up to 25 knots expected. The areas affected include Patapsco River including Baltimore Harbor and Tidal Potomac from Key Bridge to Indian Head, Maryland. The hazardous weather conditions are expected from noon Sunday to 6 a.m. Monday. Impacts, conditions will be hazardous to small craft. Inexperienced mariners, especially those operating smaller vessels, should avoid navigating in hazardous conditions. The 9 p.m. observation in Baltimore. At BWI Airport, light rain was falling. The temperature was 54 degrees. Dew point 46. Humidity was 74%. Winds were southwest at 5 miles an hour and the barometric pressure was 29.88 inches and falling. Now for some observations from the surrounding area. At Annapolis, the temperature was 53. Wind southwest at 3 miles an hour. At Martin State Airport, clear. Temperature 57 degrees. Southeast wind at 8. At Westminster, the temperature was 57. Winds calm. At Washington National Airport, light rain was occurring. 52 degrees. Southeast wind at 3. At Pawtuxet River Naval Air Station, light rain was falling. It was 54. Southeast wind at 10 miles an hour. At Salisbury, light rain was falling. It was 52. Wind southeast at 5 miles an hour. At Ocean City, light rain was falling. It was 53 degrees. Calm. At Dover, cloudy. 57 degrees. Wind south at 7. At Wilmington, cloudy skies. It was 57. Wind east at 3 miles an hour. At York, cloudy skies. It was 53. Wind east at 3 miles an hour. At New York, cloudy skies. 56. Wind south at 15 miles an hour. At Philadelphia, cloudy skies. 58. Wind south at 5 miles an hour. At Raleigh, cloudy skies. 59. Wind southeast at 14 miles an hour, gusting to 22. Now for some observations on the waters. At Colchester Beach, the wind was south at 4 knots, and the water was 58 degrees. At Francis Scott Key Bridge, the wind was south at 8 knots. Thomas Point was 53 degrees, the wind was south at 7 knots, and the water temperature was 54 degrees. At Goose's Reef Buoy, the temperature was 50 degrees, gusting to 14. And the water temperature was 54 degrees. At Cove Point, the temperature was 53 degrees. Wind southeast, at 7 knots. At 15 miles east of Fenwick Island. Here is a look at the weather features that will affect the region over the next several days. A low pressure to the southeast will migrate eastward tonight, bring moderate to heavy rain at times. Rain continues overnight before exiting offshore late Sunday morning. High pressure will then build back into the region throughout the day Sunday and will persist over the region through the middle of next week as a warming trend ensues. Now for the official National Weather Service forecast for the Baltimore metro area and the surrounding KEC listening area. Rest of tonight, rain. A slight chance of thunderstorms. Lows around 50. Southeast winds around 5 miles an hour, becoming northeast. Chance of rain near 100%. Sunday, patchy fog in the morning. Mostly cloudy with a chance of rain in the morning, then mostly sunny in the afternoon. Highs in the upper 60s. Northwest winds 10 to 15 miles an hour with gusts up to 30 miles an hour. Chance of rain 50%. Sunday night, mostly clear. Lows in the lower 40s. Northwest winds 10 to 15 miles an hour with gusts up to 25 miles an hour. Monday, sunny. Highs in the mid-60s. Northwest winds 10 to 15 miles an hour with gusts up to 25 miles an hour. Monday night, mostly clear. Lows in the mid-40s. Northwest winds 5 to 10 miles an hour, becoming northeast after midnight. Tuesday, partly cloudy. Highs in the mid-70s. Wednesday, mostly cloudy. Highs in the lower 80s. Lows in the lower 60s. Thursday, mostly cloudy with a 40% chance of showers. Highs around 80. Lows in the lower 60s. Friday, mostly cloudy. A 40% chance of showers. Highs in the lower 70s. Lows in the lower 50s. Saturday, partly cloudy. A 30% chance of showers. Highs in the upper 60s. Lows in the lower 50s. The latest river levels in the Potomac, Shenandoah, and Rappahannock basins are as follows. All reports are current as of 7 p.m. and are measured in feet. For Potomac River at Point of Rocks, 3.2. Potomac River at Edwards Ferry, 5.5. Potomac River at Little Falls, 4.0. Seneca Creek at Dawsonville, 2.3. Monocacy River at Frederick, 2.5. This hazardous weather outlook is for the Maryland portion of the Chesapeake Bay, tidal Potomac River, and I-95 corridor through central Maryland, northern Virginia, and District of Columbia. Day 1, tonight. No hazardous weather is expected at this time. Days 2 through 7, Sunday through Friday. No hazardous weather is expected at this time. Spotter information statement. Spotter activation is not expected at this time. Now for the National Weather Service marine forecast for the northern Chesapeake Bay and adjoining estuaries north of North Beach. Rest of tonight, southeast winds 10 knots, becoming east. Waves 1 foot. Rain. A slight chance of thunderstorms. Sunday, north winds 10 to 15 knots with gusts to 20 knots. Waves 2 feet. Rain likely. Patchy fog. Visibility 1 to 3 nautical miles. Sunday night, northwest winds 15 to 20 knots with gusts to 25 knots. Waves 2 feet. Monday, northwest winds 10 to 15 knots with gusts to 20 knots. Waves 1 to 2 feet. Monday night, northwest winds 5 to 10 knots, becoming east after midnight. Waves 1 foot or less. Tuesday through Wednesday, southwest winds 5 to 10 knots. Waves 1 feet. Thursday, southwest winds 5 to 10 knots. Waves 1 foot. A chance of showers. Winds and waves higher and visibilities lower in and near thunderstorms. This is a statement from the National Weather Service. Small craft advisory now in effect until 6 a.m. Monday. North winds 10 to 20 knots with gusts up to 25 knots expected. The areas affected include Pawtuxent River to Brooms Island, Maryland, Chesapeake Bay from North Beach to Drum Point, Maryland, and Tidal Potomac from Crumb Island, Maryland to Smith Point, Virginia. The hazardous weather conditions are expected until 6 a.m. Monday. Impacts, conditions will be hazardous to small craft. Inexperienced mariners, especially those operating smaller vessels, should avoid navigating in hazardous conditions. The current time is 10:03 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. This is a statement from the National Weather Service. Small craft advisory now in effect from midnight tonight to 6 a.m. Monday. North winds 10 to 20 knots with gusts up to 25 knots expected. The areas affected include Chesapeake Bay from Pools Island, Maryland to North Beach, Maryland, Choptank River to Cambridge, Maryland and the Little Choptank River, Tidal Potomac from Indian Head to Cobb Island, Maryland, and Eastern Bay. The hazardous weather conditions are expected from midnight tonight to 6 a.m. Monday. Impacts, conditions will be hazardous to small craft. Inexperienced mariners, especially those operating smaller vessels, should avoid navigating in hazardous conditions. This is a statement from the National Weather Service. Small craft advisory now in effect from 6 a.m. Sunday to 6 a.m. Monday. Northwest winds 10 to 20 knots with gusts up to 25 knots expected. The areas affected include Chester River to Queenstown, Maryland and Chesapeake Bay north of Pools Island, Maryland. The hazardous weather conditions are expected from 6 a.m. Sunday to 6 a.m. Monday. Impacts, conditions will be hazardous to small craft. Inexperienced mariners, especially those operating smaller vessels, should avoid navigating in hazardous conditions. This is a statement from the National Weather Service. Small craft advisory now in effect from noon Sunday to 6 a.m. Monday. Northwest winds 10 to 15 knots with gusts up to 25 knots expected. The areas affected include Patapsco River including Baltimore Harbor and Tidal Potomac from Key Bridge to Indian Head, Maryland. The hazardous weather conditions are expected from noon Sunday to 6 a.m. Monday. Impacts, conditions will be hazardous to small craft. Inexperienced mariners, especially those operating smaller vessels, should avoid navigating in hazardous conditions. The 9 p.m. observation in Baltimore. At BWI Airport, light rain was falling. The temperature was 54 degrees. Dew point 46. Humidity was 74%. Winds were southwest at 5 miles an hour and the barometric pressure was 29.88 inches and falling. Now for some observations from the surrounding area. At Annapolis, the temperature was 53. Wind southwest at 3 miles an hour. At Martin State Airport, clear. Temperature 57 degrees. Southeast wind at 8. At Westminster, the temperature was 57. Winds calm. At Washington National Airport, light rain was occurring. 62 degrees. Southeast wind at 3. At Pawtuxet River Naval Air Station, light rain was falling. It was 54. Southeast wind at 10 miles an hour. At Salisbury, light rain was falling. It was 52. Wind southeast at 5 miles an hour. At Ocean City, light rain was falling. It was 53 degrees. Calm. At Dover, cloudy. 57 degrees. Wind south at 7. At Wilmington, cloudy skies. It was 57. Wind east at 3 miles an hour. At York, cloudy skies. It was 53. Wind east at 3 miles an hour. At New York, cloudy skies. 56. Wind south at 15 miles an hour. At Philadelphia, cloudy skies. 58. Wind south at 5 miles an hour. At Raleigh, cloudy skies. 59. Wind southeast at 14 miles an hour, gusting to 22. Now for some observations on the waters. At Colchester Beach, the wind was south at 4 knots, and the water was 58 degrees. At Francis Scott Key Bridge, the wind was south at 8 knots. Thomas Point was 53 degrees, the wind was south at 7 knots, and the water temperature was 54 degrees. At Goose's Reef Buoy, the temperature was 50 degrees, gusting to 14. And the water temperature was 54 degrees. At Cove Point, the temperature was 53 degrees. Wind southeast at 7 knots. At 15 miles east of Fenwick Island. This is the NOAA Weather Radio All Hazards Station KEC 83, broadcasting from the National Weather Service office in Sterling, Virginia, and transmitting on a frequency of 162.400 MHz from an antenna located in Pikesville, Maryland. Here is a look at the weather features that will affect the region over the next several days. A low pressure to the southeast will migrate eastward tonight, bring moderate to heavy rain at times. Rain continues overnight before exiting offshore late Sunday morning. High pressure will then build back into the region throughout the day Sunday and will persist over the region through the middle of next week as a warming trend ensues. Now for the official National Weather Service forecast for the Baltimore metro area and the surrounding KEC listening area. Rest of tonight, rain. A slight chance of thunderstorms. Lows around 50. Southeast winds around 5 miles an hour, becoming northeast. Chance of rain near 100%. Sunday, patchy fog in the morning. Mostly cloudy with a chance of rain in the morning, then mostly sunny in the afternoon. Highs in the upper 60s. Northwest winds 10 to 15 miles an hour with gusts up to 30 miles an hour. Chance of rain 50%. Sunday night, mostly clear. Lows in the lower 40s. Northwest winds 10 to 15 miles an hour with gusts up to 25 miles an hour. Monday, sunny. Highs in the mid-60s. Northwest winds 10 to 15 miles an hour with gusts up to 25 miles an hour. Monday night, mostly clear. Lows in the mid-40s. Northwest winds 5 to 10 miles an hour, becoming northeast after midnight. Tuesday, partly cloudy. Highs in the mid-70s. Wednesday, mostly cloudy. Highs in the lower 80s. Lows in the lower 60s. Thursday, mostly cloudy with a 40% chance of showers. Highs around 80. Lows in the lower 60s. Friday, mostly cloudy. A 40% chance of showers. Highs in the lower 70s. Lows in the lower 50s. Saturday, partly cloudy. A 30% chance of showers. Highs in the upper 60s. Lows in the lower 50s. This hazardous weather outlook is for the Maryland portion of the Chesapeake Bay, tidal Potomac River, and I-95 corridor through central Maryland, northern Virginia, and District of Columbia. Day 1, tonight. No hazardous weather is expected at this time. Days 2 through 7, Sunday through Friday. No hazardous weather is expected at this time. Spotter information statement. Spotter activation is not expected at this time. Now for the National Weather Service marine forecast for the northern Chesapeake Bay and adjoining estuaries north of North Beach. Rest of tonight, southeast winds 10 knots, becoming east. Waves 1 foot. rain. A slight chance of thunderstorms. Sunday, north winds 10 to 15 knots with gusts to 20 knots. Waves 2 feet. Rain likely. Patchy fog. Visibility 1 to 3 nautical miles. Sunday night, northwest winds 15 to 20 knots with gusts to 25 knots. Waves 2 feet. Monday, northwest winds 10 to 15 knots with gusts to 20 knots. Waves 1 to 2 feet. Monday night, northwest winds 5 to 10 knots, becoming east after midnight. Waves 1 foot or less. Tuesday through Wednesday, southwest winds 5 to 10 knots. Waves 1 feet. Thursday, southwest winds 5 to 10 knots. Waves 1 foot. A chance of showers. Winds and waves higher and visibilities lower in and near thunderstorms. This is a statement from the National Weather Service. Small craft advisory now in effect until 6 a.m. Monday. North winds 10 to 20 knots with gusts up to 25 knots expected. The areas affected include Pawtuxent River to Brooms Island, Maryland, Chesapeake Bay from North Beach to Drum Point, Maryland, and Tidal Potomac from Crum Island, Maryland to Smith Point, Virginia. The hazardous weather conditions are expected until 6 a.m. Monday. Impacts, conditions will be hazardous to small craft. Inexperienced mariners, especially those operating smaller vessels, should avoid navigating in hazardous conditions. This is a statement from the National Weather Service. Small craft advisory now in effect from midnight tonight to 6 a.m. Monday. North winds 10 to 20 knots with gusts up to 25 knots expected. The areas affected include Chesapeake Bay from Pools Island, Maryland to North Beach, Maryland, Choptank River to Cambridge, Maryland and the Little Choptank River, Tidal Potomac from Indian Head to Cobb Island, Maryland, and Eastern Bay. The hazardous weather conditions are expected from midnight tonight to 6 a.m. Monday. Impacts, conditions will be hazardous to small craft. Inexperienced mariners, especially those operating smaller vessels, should avoid navigating in hazardous conditions. This is a statement from the National Weather Service. Small craft advisory now in effect from 6 a.m. Sunday to 6 a.m. Monday. Northwest winds 10 to 20 knots with gusts up to 25 knots expected. The areas affected include Chester River to Queenstown, Maryland and Chesapeake Bay north of Pools Island, Maryland. The hazardous weather conditions are expected from 6 a.m. Sunday to 6 a.m. Monday. Impacts, conditions will be hazardous to small craft. Inexperienced mariners, especially those operating smaller vessels, should avoid navigating in hazardous conditions. This is a statement from the National Weather Service. Small craft advisory now in effect from noon Sunday to 6 a.m. Monday. Northwest winds 10 to 15 knots with gusts up to 25 knots expected. The areas affected include Patapsco River including Baltimore Harbor and Tidal Potomac from Key Bridge to Indian Head, Maryland. The hazardous weather conditions are expected from noon Sunday to 6 a.m. Monday. Impacts, conditions will be hazardous to small craft. Inexperienced mariners, especially those operating smaller vessels, should avoid navigating in hazardous conditions. The 10 p.m. observation in Baltimore. At BWI Airport, light rain was falling. The temperature was 52 degrees. Dew point 47. Humidity was 83%. Winds were calm and the barometric pressure was 29.84 inches and falling. Now for some observations from the surrounding area. At Annapolis, the temperature was 52. Winds calm. At Martin State Airport, light rain was occurring. Temperature 54 degrees. Southeast wind at 6. At Westminster, the temperature was 54. Wind south at 3 miles an hour. At Washington National Airport, light rain was occurring. 52 degrees. East wind at 6. At Pawtuxent River Naval Air Station, light rain was falling. It was 54. Southeast wind at 12 miles an hour. At Salisbury, light rain was falling. It was 51. Wind east at 6 miles an hour. At Ocean City, light rain was falling. It was 52 degrees. South wind at 5. At Dover, light rain was occurring. 55 degrees. Wind south at 3. At Wilmington, mostly cloudy skies. It was 56. Windy at 5 miles an hour. At York, cloudy skies. It was 52. Wind calm. At New York, cloudy skies. 56. Wind south at 10 miles an hour. At Philadelphia, cloudy skies. 57. Wind southeast at 3 miles an hour. At Raleigh, cloudy skies. 59. Wind southeast at 12 miles an hour. Now for some observations on the waters. At Colchester Beach, the wind was south at 6 knots, and the water was 58 degrees. At Francis Scott Key Bridge, the wind was south at 6 knots. Thomas Point was 52 degrees, the wind was east at 8 knots, and the water temperature was 54 degrees. At Goose's Reef Buoy, the temperature was 49 degrees, gusting to 25, and the water temperature was 54 degrees. At Cove Point, the temperature was 53 degrees. Wind southeast at 11 knots. At 15 miles east of Fenwick Island. Here is a look at the weather features that will affect the region over the next several days. A low pressure to the southeast will migrate eastward tonight, bring moderate to heavy rain at times. Rain continues overnight before exiting offshore late Sunday morning. High pressure will then build back into the region throughout the day Sunday and will persist over the region through the middle of next week as a warming trend ensues. Now for the official National Weather Service forecast for the Baltimore metro area and the surrounding KEC listening area. Rest of tonight, rain. A slight chance of thunderstorms. Lows around 50. Southeast winds around 5 miles an hour, becoming northeast. Chance of rain near 100%. Sunday, patchy fog in the morning. Mostly cloudy with a chance of rain in the morning, then mostly sunny in the afternoon. Highs in the upper 60s. Northwest winds 10 to 15 miles an hour with gusts up to 30 miles an hour. Chance of rain 50%. Sunday night, mostly clear. Lows in the lower 40s. Northwest winds 10 to 15 miles an hour with gusts up to 25 miles an hour. Monday, sunny. Highs in the mid-60s. Northwest winds 10 to 15 miles an hour with gusts up to 25 miles an hour. Monday night, mostly clear. Lows in the mid-40s. Northwest winds 5 to 10 miles an hour, becoming northeast after midnight. Tuesday, partly cloudy. Highs in the mid-70s. Wednesday, mostly cloudy. Highs in the lower 80s. Lows in the lower 60s. Thursday, mostly cloudy with a 40% chance of showers. Highs around 80. Lows in the lower 60s. Friday, mostly cloudy. A 40% chance of showers. Highs in the lower 70s. Lows in the lower 50s. Saturday, partly cloudy. A 30% chance of showers. Highs in the upper 60s. Lows in the lower 50s. The current time is 10:19 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. This hazardous weather outlook is for the Maryland portion of the Chesapeake Bay, tidal Potomac River, and I-95 corridor through central Maryland, northern Virginia, and District of Columbia. Day 1, tonight. No hazardous weather is expected at this time. Days 2 through 7, Sunday through Friday. No hazardous weather is expected at this time. Spotter information statement, spotter activation is not expected at this time. The latest river levels in the Potomac, Shenandoah, and Rappahannock basins are as follows. All reports are current as of 7 p.m. and are measured in feet. For Potomac River at Point of Rocks, 3.2. Potomac River at Edwards Ferry, 5.5. Potomac River at Little Falls, 4.0. Seneca Creek at Dawsonville, 2.3. Monocacy River at Frederick, 2.5. Now for the National Weather Service marine forecast for the northern Chesapeake Bay and adjoining estuaries north of North Beach. Rest of tonight, southeast winds 10 knots, becoming east. Waves 1 foot. Rain. A slight chance of thunderstorms. Sunday, north winds 10 to 15 knots with gusts to 20 knots. Waves 2 feet. Rain likely. Patchy fog. Visibility 1 to 3 nautical miles. Sunday night, northwest winds 15 to 20 knots with gusts to 25 knots. Waves 2 feet. Monday, northwest winds 10 to 15 knots with gusts to 20 knots. Waves 1 to 2 feet. Monday night, northwest winds 5 to 10 knots, becoming east after midnight. Waves 1 foot or less. Tuesday through Wednesday, southwest winds 5 to 10 knots. Waves 1 feet. Thursday, southwest winds 5 to 10 knots. Waves 1 foot. A chance of showers. Winds and waves higher and visibilities lower in and near thunderstorms. This is a statement from the National Weather Service. Small craft advisory now in effect until 6 a.m. Monday. North winds 10 to 20 knots with gusts up to 25 knots expected. The areas affected include Pawtuxet River to Brooms Island, Maryland, Chesapeake Bay from North Beach to Drum Point, Maryland, and Tidal Potomac from Crum Island, Maryland to Smith Point, Virginia. The hazardous weather conditions are expected until 6 a.m. Monday. Impacts, conditions will be hazardous to small craft. Inexperienced mariners, especially those operating smaller vessels, should avoid navigating in hazardous conditions. This is the NOAA Weather Radio All Hazards Station KEC 83, broadcasting from the National Weather Service office in Sterling, Virginia, and transmitting on a frequency of 162.400 MHz from an antenna located in Pikesville, Maryland. This is a statement from the National Weather Service. Small craft advisory now in effect from midnight tonight to 6 a.m. Monday. North winds 10 to 20 knots with gusts up to 25 knots expected. The areas affected include Chesapeake Bay from Pools Island, Maryland to North Beach, Maryland, Choptank River to Cambridge, Maryland and the Little Choptank River, Tidal Potomac from Indian Head to Cobb Island, Maryland, and Eastern Bay. The hazardous weather conditions are expected from midnight tonight to 6 a.m. Monday. Impacts, conditions will be hazardous to small craft. Inexperienced mariners, especially those operating smaller vessels, should avoid navigating in hazardous conditions. This is a statement from the National Weather Service. Small craft advisory now in effect from 6 a.m. Sunday to 6 a.m. Monday. Northwest winds 10 to 20 knots with gusts up to 25 knots expected. The areas affected include Chester River to Queenstown, Maryland and Chesapeake Bay north of Pools Island, Maryland. The hazardous weather conditions are expected from 6 a.m. Sunday to 6 a.m. Monday. Impacts, conditions will be hazardous to small craft. Inexperienced mariners, especially those operating smaller vessels, should avoid navigating in hazardous conditions. This is a statement from the National Weather Service. Small craft advisory now in effect from noon Sunday to 6 a.m. Monday. Northwest winds 10 to 15 knots with gusts up to 25 knots expected. The areas affected include Patapsco River including Baltimore Harbor and Tidal Potomac from Key Bridge to Indian Head, Maryland. The hazardous weather conditions are expected from noon Sunday to 6 a.m. Monday. Impacts, conditions will be hazardous to small craft. Inexperienced mariners, especially those operating smaller vessels, should avoid navigating in hazardous conditions. The 10 p.m. observation in Baltimore. At BWI Airport, light rain was falling. The temperature was 52 degrees. Dew point 47. Humidity was 83%. Winds were calm and the barometric pressure was 29.84 inches and falling. Now for some observations from the surrounding area. At Annapolis, the temperature was 52. Winds calm. At Martin State Airport, light rain was occurring. Temperature 54 degrees. Southeast wind at 6. At Westminster, the temperature was 54. Wind south at 3 miles an hour. At Washington National Airport, light rain was occurring. 52 degrees. East wind at 6. At Pawtuxet River Naval Air Station, light rain was falling. It was 54. Southeast wind at 12 miles an hour. At Salisbury, light rain was falling. It was 51. Wind east at 6 miles an hour. At Ocean City, light rain was falling. It was 52 degrees. South wind at 5. At Dover, light rain was occurring. 55 degrees. Wind south at 3. At Wilmington, mostly cloudy skies. It was 56. Wind east at 5 miles an hour. At York, cloudy skies. It was 52. Wind calm. At New York, cloudy skies. 56. Wind south at 10 miles an hour. At Philadelphia, cloudy skies. 57. Wind southeast at 3 miles an hour. At Raleigh, cloudy skies. 59. Wind southeast at 12 miles an hour. Now for some observations on the waters. At Colchester Beach, the wind was south at 6 knots, and the water was 58 degrees. At Francis Scott Key Bridge, the wind was south at 6 knots. Thomas Point was 52 degrees, the wind was east at 8 knots, and the water temperature was 54 degrees. At Goose's Reef Buoy, the temperature was 49 degrees, gusting to 25, and the water temperature was 54 degrees. At Cove Point, the temperature was 53 degrees. Wind southeast at 11 knots. At 15 miles east of Fenwick Island. Here is a look at the weather features that will affect the region over the next several days. A low pressure to the southeast will migrate eastward tonight, bring moderate to heavy rain at times. Rain continues overnight before exiting offshore late Sunday morning. High pressure will then go back into the region throughout the day Sunday and will persist over the region through the middle of next week as a warming trend ensues. Here is a look at the weather features that will affect the region over the next several days. A low pressure will bring rain, moderate at times, to the region overnight before exiting offshore late Sunday morning. High pressure will then go back into the region throughout the day Sunday and will persist over the region through the middle of next week as a warming trend ensues. Now for the official National Weather Service forecast for the Baltimore metro area and the surrounding KEC listening area. Rest of tonight, rain. A slight chance of thunderstorms. Lows around 50. Southeast winds around 5 miles an hour, becoming northeast. Chance of rain near 100%. Sunday, patchy fog in the morning. Mostly cloudy with a chance of rain in the morning, then mostly sunny in the afternoon. Highs in the upper 60s. Northwest winds 10 to 15 miles an hour with gusts up to 30 miles an hour. Chance of rain 50%. Sunday night, mostly clear. Lows in the lower 40s. Northwest winds 10 to 15 miles an hour with gusts up to 25 miles an hour. Monday, sunny. Highs in the mid-60s. Northwest winds 10 to 15 miles an hour with gusts up to 25 miles an hour. Monday night, mostly clear. Lows in the mid-40s. Northwest winds 5 to 10 miles an hour, becoming northeast after midnight. Tuesday, partly cloudy. Highs in the mid-70s. Wednesday, mostly cloudy. Highs in the lower 80s. Lows in the lower 60s. Thursday, mostly cloudy with a 40% chance of showers. Highs around 80. Lows in the lower 60s. Friday, mostly cloudy. A 40% chance of showers. Highs in the lower 70s. Lows in the lower 50s. Saturday, partly cloudy. A 30% chance of showers. Highs in the upper 60s. Lows in the lower 50s. This hazardous weather outlook is for the Maryland portion of the Chesapeake Bay, tidal Potomac River, and I-95 corridor through central Maryland, northern Virginia, and District of Columbia. Day 1, tonight. No hazardous weather is expected at this time. Days 2 through 7, Sunday through Friday. No hazardous weather is expected at this time. Spotter information statement, spotter activation is not expected at this time. Now for the National Weather Service marine forecast for the northern Chesapeake Bay and adjoining estuaries north of North Beach. Rest of tonight, southeast winds 10 knots, becoming east. Waves 1 foot. Rain. A slight chance of thunderstorms. Sunday, north winds 10 to 15 knots with gusts to 20 knots. Waves 2 feet. Rain likely. Patchy fog. Visibility 1 to 3 nautical miles. Sunday night, northwest winds 15 to 20 knots with gusts to 25 knots. Waves 2 feet. Monday, northwest winds 10 to 15 knots with gusts to 20 knots. Waves 1 to 2 feet. Monday night, northwest winds 5 to 10 knots, becoming east after midnight. Waves 1 foot or less. Tuesday through Wednesday, southwest winds 5 to 10 knots. Waves 1 feet. Thursday, southwest winds 5 to 10 knots. Waves 1 foot. A chance of showers. Winds and waves higher and visibilities lower in and near thunderstorms. This is a statement from the National Weather Service. Small craft advisory now in effect until 6 a.m. Monday. North winds 10 to 20 knots with gusts up to 25 knots expected. The areas affected include Pawtuxet River to Brooms Island, Maryland, Chesapeake Bay from North Beach to Drum Point, Maryland, and Tidal Potomac from Cobb Island, Maryland to Smith Point, Virginia. The hazardous weather conditions are expected until 6 a.m. Monday. Impacts, conditions will be hazardous to small craft. Inexperienced mariners, especially those operating smaller vessels, should avoid navigating in hazardous conditions. This is a statement from the National Weather Service. Small craft advisory now in effect from midnight tonight to 6 a.m. Monday. North winds 10 to 20 knots with gusts up to 25 knots expected. The areas affected include Chesapeake Bay from Pools Island, Maryland to North Beach, Maryland, Choptank River to Cambridge, Maryland and the Little Choptank River, Tidal Potomac from Indian Head to Cobb Island, Maryland, and Eastern Bay. The hazardous weather conditions are expected from midnight tonight to 6 a.m. Monday. Impacts, conditions will be hazardous to small craft. Inexperienced mariners, especially those operating smaller vessels, should avoid navigating in hazardous conditions. This is a statement from the National Weather Service. Small craft advisory now in effect from 6 a.m. Sunday to 6 a.m. Monday. Northwest winds 10 to 20 knots with gusts up to 25 knots expected. The areas affected include Chester River to Queenstown, Maryland and Chesapeake Bay north of Pools Island, Maryland. The hazardous weather conditions are expected from 6 a.m. Sunday to 6 a.m. Monday. Impacts, conditions will be hazardous to small craft. Inexperienced mariners, especially those operating smaller vessels, should avoid navigating in hazardous conditions. The current time is 10:33 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. This is a statement from the National Weather Service. Small craft advisory now in effect from noon Sunday to 6 a.m. Monday. Northwest winds 10 to 15 knots with gusts up to 25 knots expected. The areas affected include Patapsco River including Baltimore Harbor and Tidal Potomac from Key Bridge to Indian Head, Maryland. The hazardous weather conditions are expected from noon Sunday to 6 a.m. Monday. Impacts, conditions will be hazardous to small craft. Inexperienced mariners, especially those operating smaller vessels, should avoid navigating in hazardous conditions. The 10 p.m. observation in Baltimore. At BWI Airport, light rain was falling. The temperature was 52 degrees. Dew point 47. Humidity was 83%. Winds were calm and the barometric pressure was 29.84 inches and falling. Now for some observations from the surrounding area. At Annapolis, the temperature was 52. Winds calm. At Martin State Airport, light rain was occurring. Temperature 54 degrees. Southeast wind at 6. At Westminster, the temperature was 54. Wind south at 3 miles an hour. At Washington National Airport, light rain was occurring. 52 degrees. East wind at 6. At Pawtuxet River Naval Air Station, light rain was falling. It was 54. Southeast wind at 12 miles an hour. At Salisbury, light rain was falling. It was 51. Wind east at 6 miles an hour. At Ocean City, light rain was falling. It was 52 degrees. South wind at 5. At Dover, light rain was occurring. 55 degrees. Wind south at 3. At Wilmington, mostly cloudy skies. It was 56. Wind east at 5 miles an hour. At York, cloudy skies. It was 52. Wind calm. At New York, cloudy skies. 56. Wind south at 10 miles an hour. At Philadelphia, cloudy skies. 57. Wind southeast at 3 miles an hour. at Raleigh, cloudy skies. 59. Wind southeast at 12 miles an hour. Now for some observations on the waters. At Colchester Beach, the wind was south at 6 knots, and the water was 58 degrees. At Francis Scott Key Bridge, the wind was south at 6 knots. Thomas Point was 52 degrees, the wind was east at 8 knots, and the water temperature was 54 degrees. At Goose's Reef Buoy, the temperature was 49 degrees, gusting to 25, and the water temperature was 54 degrees. At Cove Point, the temperature was 53 degrees. Wind southeast at 11 knots. At 15 miles east of Fenwick Island. Here is a look at the weather features that will affect the region over the next several days. A low pressure will bring rain, moderate at times, to the region overnight before exiting offshore late Sunday morning. High pressure will then build back into the region throughout the day Sunday and will persist over the region through the middle of next week as a warming trend ensues. This is the NOAA Weather Radio All Hazards Station KEC 83, broadcasting from the National Weather Service Office in Sterling, Virginia, and transmitting on a frequency of 162.400 MHz from an antenna located in Pikesville, Maryland. Now for the official National Weather Service forecast for the Baltimore metro area and the surrounding KEC listening area. Rest of tonight, rain. A slight chance of thunderstorms. Lows around 50. Southeast winds around 5 miles an hour, becoming northeast. Chance of rain near 100%. Sunday, patchy fog in the morning. Mostly cloudy with a chance of rain in the morning, then mostly sunny in the afternoon. Highs in the upper 60s. Northwest winds 10 to 15 miles an hour with gusts up to 30 miles an hour. Chance of rain 50%. Sunday night, mostly clear. Lows in the lower 40s. Northwest winds 10 to 15 miles an hour with gusts up to 25 miles an hour. Monday, sunny. Highs in the mid-60s. Northwest winds 10 to 15 miles an hour with gusts up to 25 miles an hour. Monday night, mostly clear. Lows in the mid-40s. Northwest winds 5 to 10 miles an hour, becoming northeast after midnight. Tuesday, partly cloudy. Highs in the mid-70s. Wednesday, mostly cloudy. Highs in the lower 80s. Lows in the lower 60s. Thursday, mostly cloudy with a 40% chance of showers. Highs around 80. Lows in the lower 60s. Friday, mostly cloudy. A 40% chance of showers. Highs in the lower 70s. Lows in the lower 50s. Saturday, partly cloudy. A 30% chance of showers. Highs in the upper 60s. Lows in the lower 50s. This hazardous weather outlook is for the Maryland portion of the Chesapeake Bay, Tidal Potomac River, and I-95 corridor through Central Maryland, Northern Virginia, and District of Columbia. Day 1, tonight. No hazardous weather is expected at this time. Days 2 through 7, Sunday through Friday. No hazardous weather is expected at this time. Spotter information statement, spotter activation is not expected at this time. Now for the National Weather Service marine forecast for the northern Chesapeake Bay and adjoining estuaries north of North Beach. Rest of tonight, southeast winds 10 knots, becoming east. Waves 1 foot. Rain. A slight chance of thunderstorms. Sunday, north winds 10 to 15 knots with gusts to 20 knots. Waves 2 feet. Rain likely. Patchy fog. Visibility 1 to 3 nautical miles. Sunday night, northwest winds 15 to 20 knots with gusts to 25 knots.